Hello, my name is Caroline Osare, the Flying Marine Pathfinder Director 2021. We are here at our Sabbath School called Saikeri Sabbath School in Kajiado. We have come as a club to take care or participate in our community service. And this year's community service, we picked one of our own, which is our Sabbath School. And we normally say, before you reach out, you reach in first. So we decided as a club, through our social committee, to come and take care of our own, which is the Sabbath School. We realized we have various needs that had not been met, because it's one of it's an existing Sabbath School that was not started that was started just a while back. So we said, let's reach out to this community so that we can show them our love, we can appreciate them, we can bring the gospel to them by sharing the food commodities, a few clothings that we have, a few books, exercise books that we are blessed with as the mainstream church. So we came here today to share with them. We brought in some food commodities like maize, beans, rice, we brought in cooking oil, we brought in some toiletries, some bath soap. So this is going to basically take care of the Sabbath School itself and the needs that they have. They may have various challenges that we cannot meet yet, but we decided to start with the immediate ones so that we can appreciate them and they know that we are one community. So mine is just to say a big thank you to all the participants, especially the parents who are able to contribute and enable us and support us and facilitate this process by giving us something small that they had been blessed with. We were able to purchase them and now we are here to give back to this beautiful community. This alone will, it's a big emphasis, it's a big plus to us, with the our motto this year being I will go. So we are here, we are going, and we will still go far places. As for the remaining challenges, we'll share with our mainstream church. Even as a club, we'll see what we can take up so that the church is able to grow. It's still a new community. It will be able to grow and God's love will be shared to them. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone. I am Jose Emmanuel Otieno, elder in charge of Pathfinder at New Life SDA Church. Now, this year, in our calendar of events, we had planned for a community service. And the Pathfinder Council decided to come to Saikeri School. This is a new school which was established by the New Life SDA Church. And as you can see, they have so many needs. So the Pathfinder community, fraternity, decided to lend hand and help them in some of the needs. And some of the things which we brought are foodstuffs, dry foodstuffs, clothes, books, which are really needed by the children. But as you can see, there are several other needs. So we encourage other members of the church and the community, especially New Life SDA Church, to continue supporting this team, this school, to make their stay here more better. And by that, we'll be also helping spread the word of God. The Lord wants us to go out and evangelize. And you can only evangelize after meeting their basic needs. That's why the Pathfinder Club decided to come here and give a donation, which we got from the parents. So I wish to sincerely thank the parents for contributing towards this cause. And I will urge them to continue contributing, because the needs are many and we have not met all of them. So it's my prayer and my hope that as a church, as a club, we continue supporting this school and the surrounding community. God bless you all, so we can continue serving in this vineyard. Thank you.